Once there was a star that led the three wise men to the birth of a king. The king was a carpenter and a fisherman. He had 12 disciples to help him spread his word. He was betrayed in a dark night full of envy and greed. He shed his blood on a cross where he was crucified to purify. On the third day, he rose from the dead. Now he lies in heaven, Father, Son, Holy Spirit, and he did all that. God loves us.